ablaze with thick smoke coming out of two sides of the building, the result of a plane crash by what's thought to be a twin-engined jet plane, possibly a 737. The accident is reported to have taken place at 9 a.m. local time. Joining us now on the phone from New York is Steve Evans, who was, I believe, in the building at the time. Steve, what can you tell us about what happened this morning?
People are running away very, very quickly. There are more explosions further down the building. It was calm until we came on the air now, but I'm now looking up at this building, and there is smoke billowing from the very top, but then there is a fire and an explosion about 20 stories further down. I was at the base of the building when it happened. There was one huge bang, and the building physically shook. Then another two or three bangs, and the building again shook, and people came screaming past me.
At the moment, it looks as if both buildings are on fire.
Clearly, the thing is out of control. As I say, there is smoke billowing out from further and further down the building, and people are simply moving back. They don't know what has happened. Initially, the assumption was that it was a bomb. People have been coming past me now saying, no, it was an aircraft which hit the building. More than that, I cannot say, apart from to tell you that people here are very, very frightened. People are crying. People are shaking. They've stopped running away from the building. They are now walking away. There is moisture raining down from a clear sky. I only presume that comes from the disaster which is going on above me as I speak.
It must be a very busy scene, Steve. Are there a lot of people there?
Well, there are a lot of people. The man whose phone it is asking me, he's evacuating the shop, and I have to get off, I'm afraid, because he wants his phone back, and we have to leave. I'll stay with it here. There are people who are very, very frightened. Clearly, this is a very high, it is one of the tallest buildings in the world. There is an uncontrollable event involving explosions and fire going on above us. People simply don't know what's happening. An awful lot of people are just getting as far away as they possibly can.
Steve Evans, thank you for joining us from the World Trade Center. So clearly chaos there. The explosions still continuing. At the moment, it's not really clear whether there was a plane crash or exactly what went on, Jay.